Understanding William Lamb's early life provides a crucial foundation for comprehending the values, expectations, and experiences that shaped the man who would later become Lord Melbourne and a key figure in the political landscape of 1834. The amalgamation of aristocratic heritage, classical education, and exposure to political intricacies laid the groundwork for Lamb's journey into the realms of power and governance.